Alright, buddy. Welcome to my little hideout here. Now, I know you need someone taken out, so what you gotta do is give me the name.
Yeah.
And give me some money, and I'll do the rest, alright?
There's a guy called, Martin.
Martin.
There's a guy called Martin in the bar.
Okay.
And Martin.
And he was last seen at the farm?
Yeah.
Shelton Farm? So, I'm gonna take out a guy called Martin. Anyway, I need you to give me $25,000. Bruh. Yes, I got the money. Thanks, dude. Alright, so he paid in the top left in spring dollars. Alright, buddy. I got this. Alright, I'm gonna let you go now. Alright, so today I'm being a hitman, as you can probably already tell. So, this guy has already given me $25,000 to take out a guy called Martin. He was last seen at Shelton Farm, so it's now my job to take him out. Alright, sweet. Anyway, so I think it's time we get a move on. There seems to be a lot of people crowding around this place. Alright, I'm now at Shelton Farm. I've set up on this rock. I can hear some shooting going down. I assume it's Martin. Alright, let's have a look out. We got someone here? Whoa! Alright, we've got two targets. And let me turn my rangefinder on, see how far they are. Oh my god, he's shooting civilians! I'm gonna take this guy out. I'm pretty sure it's Martin. The guy I need to assassinate. This poor guy, look at him! I haven't got a clear shot though. He's about 160 right now. Who's he shooting at? Come on, move out of the way, dude. I need to take this guy out. He's healing up. Alright, alright, here we go, here we go. Damn it, he's going again. He's shooting someone. There's been another player here. Oh, I just need him to stand still. Alright, he's made his way over here. There he is. Damn it, he's going behind the trees. Come on. There's not much of a drop right now because I'm up high, so... Alright, he's down. I've taken him out. There we go, victorious. Alright, need to head back to base now. That's one target eliminated. Alright, let's go, let's go. We need more customers now. So that's one hit down. And I'm $25,000 up. Oh yeah. Easy money. Do any of you fellas need anyone taken out for a price? Alright, come with me. Just this guy, alright? Follow me. No one else, alright? Tony, this way. Alright, quick, quick, Tony. Alright, I've got a new customer here. He needs someone taken out. Come on, this way. Right, up here. This is my little secret hideout. Please do not tell anyone of this place. Alright, buddy. Can you give me some names? Oreo 846, something like that. Alright, can you describe him to me a little bit? So I just know who I'm going to take out. Okay. Yep. Alright, you got it. Alright, I'm gonna need $25,000, please, for this hit. Alright, Tony's paid up. I have intelligence that he's actually nearby, and I think this might be a pistol thing. Shh, dude, stay back. Yeah, apparently he's in this area, and he was wearing the same thing Tony was wearing, which is like the military gear with the shotgun. Who's this? Hey! Hands up! Put him up. Oh, we found him. I knew he was nearby. You're not wearing exactly what I thought he was going
to
wear, but...
I was literally outside listening.
Come this way, sir.
He said...
I need to put him in the trash. Could you jump in here, please, for me? Make it easier for both of us. Alright, look at me. I'll see you later, buddy. Target neutralized. Hello, fellas. Anyone need anyone taken out?
Right, okay. So, I was just traveling, you know. And this might be illegal for me too, but I was trying to sell them some the mafia some berries.
That's fine.
And now I really want revenge on them because they handcuffed me, took all my stuff. So, I really want to take down the mafia. Well, not the whole mafia.
Where are they? What are their names?
I just really need them. Well, I didn't really get the names, but they were, like, over at that farm.
Alright, you got it, you got it. Okay, that's gonna be $50,000 to take out the mafia. It's 50,000, dude, not 10,000. You gotta cough up, man. Thanks, dude. Alright, he's paid. I'll be back to you when the job's done. Alright, so my next job should be over here somewhere. The Mafia apparently live at this farm. They've set up a base. Wouldn't surprise me if they're growing illegal berries. So far, I can't see anyone. I might have to get in closer and take a closer look for myself. Alright, let me just check around. Oh, there's a pig there. Hello, piggy! Alright, let's check it. Oh, hello. We got Mafia there. I think he just spotted me. He looked right at me for a second there. Alright, we've got one there. If there's any more, that might be it. Oh, there's one on the roof. What's he doing jumping around? I'm going to take this guy out. Alright, 140. Right, one target down. Two targets down. He didn't even react, the second guy. He just stood there, like, took it. Both targets down. That was, like, the easiest 50k of my life. I need to do this Hitman stuff more often. Alright, I think it's time we return back to Seattle and see if there's anyone else who wants any jobs doing. But so far, today's been really successful. I'm really happy with being a Hitman right now. So much fun. I think it's time I head to Everett, see if anyone's over there. Oh, I can see someone there. Let me just see if they're armed. Yeah, they both seem to be armed. Yo, yo, yo. Fellas, how you doing? Hey, I'm a Hitman today, and if you need anyone taken out, you let me know, alright? You got anyone you can think of?
Okay,
Osiris.
Osiris? Okay, Osiris. Kill him.
Alright, dude, it's $25,000, please, for him to be taken out. Right, let's see if he pays.
I'll pay you $25,000. I'll pay you $1,000 for that guy.
$1,000, is that all? I'll tell you what.
Yeah.
I've made a lot of money today, and I feel like this is just going to be a fun one. So yeah, do you know, $1,000 is fine, dude.
Okay.
This is just going to be a fun one to do. I've made enough money today as it is. Alright. Cheers, buddy. I'm gonna go do it now, alright? I'll catch you guys later. Wish me luck. Alright. New target. His name is Osiris. Or something like that. I don't know. Alright, I've got intelligence that Osiris is at this campground here. I'm gonna check it out. This is just gonna be fun. Oh, look. I think that's him right there. That must be his little house. He's got a little fire going and everything. Alright, this one's gonna be a fun one. I only got paid $1,000 for this one, so this should be nice and easy. Just a bit of fun. Already made enough money today. But before I kill this guy, I just want to let you guys know that I make a lot of Unturned content, so make sure you hit that subscribe button if you haven't already to see all my latest uploads. And also drop a like on the video if you enjoy any time. But now it's time to take him out. Right, sneak attack. Here we go. Alright, hands up, buddy. Put him up. Come on. There we go. Oh, that's an umbrella. That's a grenade. Where am I? This is embarrassing. There we go. Alright, can you state your name for me, please, sir? Osiris? Is it Osiris? Ha, you're a liar. I can see it's Osiris. Alright, so someone put a hit on you. So unfortunately, you know what that means, don't you? So how about you just jump on the fire and make it easy for me so I can save a bit of ammo. There we go. Yep. And just kind of wait and cook. There we go. Yep. Thanks, Osiris. You saved me some bullets there, buddy. Alright, job done. Oh, man, that was gruesome. I feel kind of bad now. Jeez. Alright, job done. Osiris is killed. Oh, we got a target here. Who's this? I'll leave him be. Alright, job done. Moving on. Alright, and there we go. I am done for today being a hitman. I had a lot of fun. This was pretty epic. Easy money. And it's just really fun to take people out. But yeah. You guys have been requesting this video for quite a while where people pay me to actually go out and kill people. I made an assassin video once, but I didn't charge anyone. I was just basically killing everyone inside, so it wasn't really much of a Hitman video. But this time, it is. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know if you did by leaving a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel for more content. And also follow me on Twitter. I'll leave a link in the description below. And also join my Discord. There'll also be a link in the description below for that as well. So yeah, go ahead and join that. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I shall see you in the next one. Goodbye.